So welcome to an update on the Comp Air 6.2. It's been a little while since we've talked about what we're doing. What we've done in the meantime is we decided we needed a new cowling. There's a lot of reasons for the new cowling. We didn't like the aerodynamics. The cooling wasn't quite right what we wanted. We changed the inlet to the turbochargers. So we built a new cowling for it. And there it is. It's on the airplane now. We've been running the airplane with the new cowling on it. So we painted most of the airplane. As you can see, the airplane is all white. It's got the beginning of the blue stripes. It gets a whole lot more stripes on it before Oshkosh. Everything we're doing now is in preparation for Oshkosh. So the new cowling will give us better cooling. The way air flows into the inlets is going to be a whole lot better this time. And the airflow to the intake for the turbocharger into a plenum is going to give us a lot better breathing for the air, and particularly at altitude. We're really looking is for better airflow at altitude in both the cooling air and the inlet air to the turbochargers. So that's the biggest change we've made. We're adding fairings. We put some of the gear fairings on it now. All of them are made. They're all being installed as we speak. All the nose gear will be fared in. Wait till you see it at Oshkosh. When it's all painted up, pretty, all the stripes are on it, it'll look a whole lot different then. We are doing a full interior. We've already made interior panels. They're molded. So we have a complete interior in the airplane. That'll all be done by Oshkosh. The radios are all hooked up. Autopilot's working now. Everything is ready to go. Looking forward to a great trip to Wisconsin.